we need to modify the natural polymers that have worse properties to make them more compatible with these oil-based engineered polymers so they can actually fulfill the properties to be used in engineered applications.
Fiat, but in general the automotive industry is always interested in new materials. Bioplastic are attractive materials in a sense because are materials that are not derived by traditional oils, but they come from renewable resources.